Birds and Spy has been suggested by the comments down below by the Holster Rock one. Sorry if I didn't get that right, but I'm gonna do that today. And it's a challenge with a twist on it, and I'm gonna have forfeits when you lose. So basically, you gotta put a cookie on your head and try and get it into your mouth and eat it. So today I'm gonna be getting accompanied by my sister, Crazy Crab.
Hey.
Bit late on the cue there, yeah. But okay. Yep, so you just put a cookie there, and then you go try and get it into your mouth.
It's not a cookie, it's a biscuit.
Cookie, biscuit, it doesn't matter, it's the same thing. This is the biscuit challenge, so...
Whoops.
Here's our biscuits. Alright, so let's do this.
Oh, we're doing it standing up.
Yep. Okay, 3, 2, 1. And there goes one.
You need like a bib for this.
Oh my god. Oh. I nearly got it. This is really hot. Oh, I just cracked it on my head. Went bang and cracked it.
Oh, you full stupid.
No, 1.5. There's a difference, you know.
I could have put out my tongue.
this is probably gonna look so weird when we look back on this. How are you still keeping your biscuit?
Joseph is lost to it.
I caught it with my tongue.
Oh, damn it.
Okay, we're even now. This may take a while. This is so hard.
Now for a fast forward.
Claim that she's won, so we're gonna have a little replay and see if she did actually win.
And yep, she has won. Oh, damn it.
Okay, so now, as we just saw in the replay, I lost. All that salt on the forehead for nothing.
Yep.
So I'm just gonna, I got some thingos in here, some forfeits. I'm gonna pick them out and let's see how they, what comes out. Okay, let's do this. I gotta do tablespoon of brown sugar in my mouth.
Oh, yuck.
Brother,
what? We can also leave.
Okay. Alright. See you in the kitchen then, because I gotta do this challenge. Alright. See you there. Alright, hello guys. We're back. So here we have the brown sugar.
Do that again.
Tablespoon.
Oh, yum. He gets
we don't have it up in the grains though, so we're just gonna have it like this. I don't have a real sweet tooth. I'm probably gonna be like on a sugar high for a week. So.
Got tea.
Got the tablespoon, yeah. Bought have a tea. Wish me luck.
Do a little bit, spot a little bit.
No, you gotta put it all in at once.
Oh, yuck.
I'm doing it.
Just gotta.
Oops. I kinda dropped the bit, but okay.
Oh, he dropped a big bit. Okay.
Ah. That sucked. Oh, that is terrible. Sugar would taste so bad. Oh, I didn't actually hit myself then. Alright, I guess that's the end of another video. We're gonna do another day challenge again. Probably maybe
hopefully this time he wins.
Yeah, maybe tomorrow. Stay tuned for that. But that's all, guys, and stay flimsy.